Booyah! This is Robin from Sciatica Bootcamp, and today's question is, what kind of doctor should you be visiting if you have sciatica? What kind of doctor, what type of doctor should you be visiting if you have sciatica? It's a good question, guys. I get that quite often. So first off, you know, it really depends on like the severity of your sciatica pain. But I mean, most cases, people will visit their house doctor or their family doctor first. You know, that's like the first stop. And the house doctor, they will examine you, and chances are they're gonna give you like a few painkillers, over-the-counter painkillers, or recommend you to maybe visit a physiotherapist, you know, to get some core stability exercises. And in most cases, I would say like 80% of the cases, if you have a light case of sciatica, that will do the trick, you know. After 6 to 8 weeks, the pain is gonna disappear and you're gonna be okay. But then again, if the pain doesn't disappear and it can even increase, you know, then you need to step it up a bit, okay? So after those 6 to 8 weeks with this more conservative treatment, then you should go back to your house doctor and get a note for an MRI scan, okay? An MRI scan is where they put you through this, like a tunnel almost, okay? And you're in there for 15 to 20 minutes. It's a lot of noise and it's, it could even shake a bit, and it gets a really good picture of your lower back, and it can determine if you have any damage in there, okay? Depending on what you see on those photos or the doctor sees, they might send you to a neurologist, okay? And a neurologist is one of the top dogs, right? Like in the food chain, all the way up there. They can actually, they're experts regarding nerve and nerve pain, okay? You might also visit an orthopedic surgeon, okay, that specializes in back pain. You might need an operation. Chances are that you don't, but you know, in order for you to determine that, there's all kinds of different people there that you have to visit to see who can help you the best, okay? So first off, if you experience lower back pain and sciatica down your leg, visit your house doctor to begin with, okay? And start walking, okay? That's today's tip. And guys, remember, you're just one step away from healing your back pain.